The Ottawa Inuit Children's Center is an organization in the city of Ottawa that fosters education in a cultural context for Inuit. We serve 90 families a day, and we have 8 programs that we run here. They're all rooted in Inuit traditional knowledge and culture. One of the programs of the Ottawa Inuit Children's Center is the kindergarten program.
There was a great need defined by our parents for an Inuit kindergarten program in this area. Ottawa is home to the largest urban Inuit population, and we heard from our parents who had their children involved in our early years programs that they really wanted to keep the kids engaged in cultural teachings and keep them part of our community for as long as possible.
The Ottawa-Carleton District School Board provides the teachers, the early childhood educator, and a lunch monitor. They provided the equipment to set up the classroom. The Ottawa Inuit Children's Center provided the space. They also provide a cultural worker. They provide meals for the children, things like that.
They learn the same curriculum that any child in Ontario would learn, but they also get the added benefit of culture and language of Inuktitut circles twice a day. So they get the French, the Inuktitut English, and it just gets them prepared for grade one.
We really take it to another level that you wouldn't find in a mainstream education system. We also, as far as doing music and dramatic arts, we integrate throat singing, Inuktitut songs, drumming, those sorts of cultural aspects to instill that cultural integrity and confidence in the students.
It's very important for me to be able to pass on our heritage and our culture to my son, and the Ottawa Inuit Children's Center helped me pass it on, not only for me to do it on my own at home, but also to do it in his school environment.
Giving children a chance at a really early age to see all the strengths and positive things about their culture, it just gives them a better start in life. My daughter loves the Inuktitut circles. She often comes home and she's singing songs in Inuktitut. She knows all her colors. She can tell you the dates of the week. So for me, it's really exciting to hear her speaking a language that I don't even speak. So if you get them young, interested in education, it just makes it easier that they'll probably finish school, high school, and hopefully go on to post-secondary school. Children who further their education are able to go back in their communities and really make a difference in positions that have authority and decision-making abilities.
At the end of the day, it's all about the future of these kids and ensuring that we end up with a really strong Inuit community based on what we're teaching our kids today in kindergarten.